Friends, believe it or not, we are right in the middle of sea turtle hatching season, and people are doing some amazing things to help the endangered species.
That's right, and Teresa Strasser has three ways people are saving sea turtles, and it's on the buzz list. Teresa.
Thanks, guys. Here are some turtly awesome stories of people saving sea turtles. At number one, Turtle Safe Toy Boxes, Florida 14-year-old Caleb Jameson invented a toy box designed to be a safe place for families to borrow or donate beach toys instead of just leaving them behind in the sand. Baby sea turtles often mistake the plastic toys for food, and eating them can be fatal. But after just four of his boxes went up, conservationists are noticing a difference.
How'd that make you feel the first time you saw your turtle boxes working?
It made me feel really good because it showed me that it really does have an impact and people really do care and want to help.
Saves the turtles, saves parents money on beach toys. I would call that a win-win. At number two, Florida Turtle Watch volunteers are encouraging beachfront residents to install turtle-friendly lights because when baby sea turtles are born, they instinctively get to the ocean by moving towards the brightest spot on the horizon. That's typically stars or the moon. But normal porch and patio lights can confuse them, which is where these dimmer reddish lights come in.
When they go to the opposite direction, they will use up all the energy that they have stored in their bellies that they were going to use to swim out into the Gulf of Mexico.
With that great info, seaside residents are sure to see the light. And third on our list of sea turtle saves, hotel guests coming out of their shells to help those wearing shells. The patio at Florida's Schooner Hotel was being flooded by baby sea turtles that were going towards a busy street. So a group swooped in, scooped them into a laundry basket, and when they took the babies back to the ocean, they stumbled across another turtle that was stuck in a hole left behind by a beach umbrella.
One of the biggest comments I got from people was, oh, I never thought about an umbrella hole being so dangerous. It's so small.
Oh, bud. Oh, wait.
Were those sea turtles harmed? Hell no. Folks, flexing their turtle power on the buzz list.
Well, good to see people stepping up and taking care of the non-teenage, non-mutant, non-ninja turtles.
Good for them. We'll be right back.